Good day, everyone. Playxowl here, and we're back with Unicorn Overlord. And we are now in episode 33 of our playthrough of this beautiful, amazing game. And today we will try the Coliseum, and off cam I did some auxiliary battles to try getting some coins, and after so many hours I had the chance to bought all these amazing items: the sapphire pendant, ruby pendant, black cat ear hood, champion's tower shield, and out of just curiosity, also this elite standard. And they're very good items because they're like the carnelian, the pendants, but instead of one, they give two additional passive points and action points. And this black cat earwood is also like the white cat earwood, just the color is different. And I also like this shield because it forces the enemies, a row of enemies, to attack the user. So it's very good tower shield. And this one, I think this is also good. It depends on how many enemies are left and how many allies are in the battle during battle. So yeah, I just want you to know that I bought those items, and we will try the Coliseum. So these number 30 to number 16, they are very easy. So I went through them using this setup, as you can see in the screen. Also, the Dragon's War spear is very good spear, so I replaced my Griffin knife to a Wyvern Master. And the aerial wing, which gives the unit next attack a true strike, is very helpful. And the Dragoon's War Spear. Yeah, so this is my setup, and I'm getting hard. I keep trying to defeat this number 14, but it's very hard. Okay, so because these wyverns are very hard to defeat, they're very hard to kill, but we will try today. So this episode is all about Coliseum. I might not defeat all of them, but we will try. So let's see. I don't have any plans for today, just trial and error. So let's see.
Haste is key.
Easy there.
Ugh!
so we lost. Let's try again. I think we are winning. Okay, so we won this round. So we just need them to win in a situation where we have high percentage of all HP of our units versus the enemy's units HP. So we don't need them to be killed. Okay, so yeah. Let's try this.
Like a biting wind. For victory. Stand firm.
I think we will win this too.
You're safe with me.
You okay? You were little match.
I'm aiming for this Sapphire pendant. Let's try and get that.
With all swiftness, not scared of you.
You'll breathe your last.
Cure the offensive.
Yeah.
Not seed.
Yes, we win. But this one, and we win this battle.
Like a biting wind.
Not scared of you.
For victory. Shield yourselves.
I will, I think, deactivate the inspiration so that the ice will be the one matrigger dun sa attack lang Wyvern Knight nothing. Wyvern Knight.
You were little match.
Let's see. Disable this. And let's focus on the Ice Gun Feral to the Dragoon's Dive. So we just need to have high percentage of HP versus the enemy. How about this one? Can we defeat this?
Like a biting wind. Pressure them.
Crush him good.
What? That's so much damage. Let's rearrange this to something like this. And yeah, so let's try this one. Will we win? Hopefully.
Defeat,
yes, we won.
Option.
Okay. So we just need to transfer the Weaver Knight at the front, and then we will go with this one. There are archers, which is the weakness of our Wyvern. But let's see.
Shield yourselves. Haste is key.
Over here.
For victory.
Wait. That's not nice.
They won't know what hit him.
Let's skip this. Let's see. let's focus on our low pew. And I'll try Travis here with high evasion. Hopefully we can course we want to add cap is not poison and not frozen. Okay, so we lost. What should we do? Can we do this? I want this to focus on flying instead of the caster, because we want that dragoon type to soak in the enemies.
This will be fun. Nope, Sock, nope.
So we lost again. Let's see. I'll try and use this one. Why it's not protecting the back row. Let's try this. Where are you, Gilbert?
Stand firm. Do not cede.
Saw that. Nice try. Saw that.
You'll breathe your last. Yeah. One more push. No stopping us.
Go. We keep losing.
Yourselves with all swiftness.
One more push.
Move on.
Now.
Seed like a fighting wind.
Just try me.
Pressure them.
One more push. No stopping us.
Get moving.
We lost our damager, so of course we will lose that battle.
Shield yourselves. Haste is key.
You'll breathe your last.
Cure the offensive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now. No stopping us.
Okay, so we win.
I fail.
Make manifest your.
Yes, we won.
With all swiftness, pressure them. Stand firm.
Hey!
Oh my god. I think the best way for this is a thief, because all of them are front or damager. So let's try that. We will hope that Travis can evade all the attacks.
Ride for me. Shield yourselves.
1%, 8%.
For victory.
Let's see. I can still win with this one. Because I worry about the Wyvern Knight.
Let's get this over with. Nice try. Nope.
Shield yourselves.
Nice try.
To the offensive.
Easy there.
Next. I'm thinking of something about I just do a diff one. Like, for example, like this one. But instead of one, Travis be with Sylvie. So that this sandstorm will take effect. And yeah, let's try this. Let's disable this one. Try this one. Wait, we can just dodge that. How about we try this flame hex stuff? Roll with most combatants. So let's focus on Archer. Let's kill the archer. Let's increase the health of Travis. Sweet. And do I have HP to Travis? Okay, let's try that again. We will win this if Travis can dodge all the arrows. Okay. Okay, so we won. Let's try that tactic. No, I think that will not be good to use this in this stage because it has a archer. Let's try before we do the full unit formation. See? Oh my goodness. Let's try this one.
Stand firm. Haste is key.
Wait.
Pressure them. Isn't what I hope.
Let's try and use the dust storm tactic. Wait, where's the dust storm? You're too fast. Where's Gilbert? Let's try this one. Didn't have the chance to attack. I think this is our limit. I don't think I can beat this number 5. It's like 37 minutes now in our video. So we will try this some other time. I will try this off cam if I can do find the perfect units or way to defeat this, but for now I will end this video. And if you like this video, please don't hesitate to subscribe, like the video, comment down anything below. So thank you for watching. Playxowl signing off.